Yes, hello, hello, darling Kafirs. So again, we're now here into another segment of I'm Andrew Fair's blog. And today what we will do is to react into another artist, a Korean singer actually. And this was requested by... Of course, shout out to the person who actually requested this. And he is actually helping me all the time what I will react to in this channel. And so I'm really happy to react to her. And I don't have any idea at all. So this is AILEE and the song is I Will Always Love You. A well-known song popularized by Whitney Houston. And I hope that I will be amazed again into another vocal, you know, vocal power. Because this song is actually a very powerful song, and you know, when people were actually listening to this song, they are expecting something to the person who's actually performing. There are parts that's real high. The artist should have the power to actually achieve those notes. So I heard that AILEE is actually a Korean Beyonce, so we will see. So I'm expecting a little fierceness here over here, because Beyonce, you know, Beyonce power, and at the same time pop, this kind of, you know, character really like pictures out or explains who really is Beyonce. So without further ado, we should go to our reaction video. But before that, of course, I would like to invite everyone to click the subscriber with the notification bell so that you will get updates whenever I have new uploads, and comment down below your requested artist. So let's go with our reaction. Look at those faces, and also the introduction line is really strong. Okay, we'll see. Really handsome K-pop. Okay, this part is actually the soft part we're in. Like, we should expect into, like this one, so we'll see. Okay, there you go. Really nice, AILEE. Go, go girl. Okay, no doubt, you know, the fullness of her voice really resembles, you know, Beyonce a bit, and Whitney Houston is also there when you actually listen to her. Really fascinating singer from Korea again. So Philippines really, really dominated by K-pop, and they are really talented, equally talented to all the artists that I react upon. But you know, this suggestion of reaction video is really lovely because it's my first time to actually knew AILEE, but I know that she is a long time singer in Korea. Dreams and I wish to you joy. Oh. And happiness. Good girl. Take it down, girl, please. Everyone's waiting. Okay. Okay, darling. Sustain is there. Wonderful. So all of the attributes that we are expecting to this particular performance is already there. The sustain and also, you know, the power. The belt is there. Whitney is actually, when maybe if Whitney's there, she's real proud about this rendition of I Will Always Love You. Cute girl, beautiful smile, wonderful eyes with, you know, amazing vocal talent. Let's continue. When I am actually staring the face of the audience, I think they were really amazed to her. Aside from the beautiful girl and also the talent. Cute voice. Okay, this is also the part. Sustain, girl. Not much. Okay. They are like holding their breath. Okay, wonderful performance. This is a performance of AILEE and I Will Always Love You, and thank you to the requester for letting me know about AILEE. This is my first time to actually react to the performance of AILEE, and I'm so glad that I did. So I don't have any disappointment at all. The song I Will Always Love You is actually loved by many because of the challenging, you know, range of voice that should be incorporated in the song. And at the same time, this is also emotional song that is like pleading goodbye, but still I will always love you. That's the main essence of that. You know, AILEE girl is really a cute, sassy, fashionable, and also, you know, I see that her, just by looking at her, I see that her, you know, personality is really, really interesting. So there you go. I guess that is our overall reaction to this performance, and I really enjoyed it. And also, you know, the point of the song wherein I'm expecting a lot from her were taken out by, you know, the performance, and these were all covered by her, you know, talented voice. So I'm so amazed. I'm so contented about the performance and the amazement of this kind of vocal. The vocal qualities is also superb. So there you go, that's our reaction. So again, if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to click the subscribe bar with the bell, because that is really important for you to get notified whenever I have new uploads. Request down below your artist. Until next time, bye bye.